anchor found. Select point of green outline is aligned. Select green scan done.
Please scan.
Scan QR code. Locate the QR codes next to the right front light. Select initiate scan to anchor and start the truck loop around inspection.
Anchor found.
Select confirming green outline is aligned.
Task 1. Oncoming operator procedure. Step 1. By performing a basic inspection of your Hololens truck, you will be assured of the machine, including all parts and accessories that have safe truck operation and proper working condition and free from defects.
Next step.
Step 2. Every time using personal protective equipment, the minimum equipment required are hard hat, eyeglasses,
safety shoes.
Do not wear jewelry.
Step 3. Hologen operator should ensure the equipment has enough conditions to reduce the probability of accidents.
HEOs need to be focused on. Step 4. Before conducting an inspection, the Hologen truck must be not loaded. Secure from movement. Two chalk blocks must be blocking the back tires.
Stable area with front tires straight.
Step 5. Remember the following shutdown items. The propel lockout switch must be illuminated. Ensure purple light above cabin is illuminated.
Next step.
Task 2. Front view. Step 1. Take a general front view and look for body damage. Broken lenses or mud splatters that affect the lights. Air filter boxes. Access and emergency escape ladders must be cleaned.
Next step. Next step.
Step 2. Switch propel lockout for walk around. The green indicator light must come on. If not, this is a shutdown item. Manual fire suppression safety protocol must be on.
Next step.
Task 3. Left side view. Step 1. Take a general left side view of the body damages and frame cracks.
Stop recording.